is Ryzen 14, and this is the moment we've all been waiting for. This is Mayweather Nasukawa. Nevada, USA, presenting TBE, Floyd Money
fair share of fights here in Japan, in this arena. I've never seen this many people around the ring. Just saw Mayweather talking to his entourage.
Oh, 5,700 of them.
So many.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the Japanese national anthem, performed by GACT.
Mazu, Nihon Koku Kokka Dokusho. Dokusho wa artist no GACT-san desu.
Gets me every damn time in a sports event. And it's in the national anthem. I get caught every time. At all possible, Floyd made it a hometown advantage. Kenny Bayless is referee, put on his own ring announcer, put on his own person to sing the national anthem. Essentially, the only thing that's different is that this ring is put in Japan. Other than that, it's all Floyd Mayweather.
I believe we are simply awaiting the official announcement of both fighters, and here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you again to the Saitama Super Arena, Saitama, Japan. This is Rising 14, and this is the main event of the evening. Three rounds of boxing in the welterweight division. And in the ring, the man playing the law, when the bell sounds, referee Kenny Bayless. And now, for the people in attendance here at the Saitama Arena, to the many more joining us around the world live on Fight TV, let's leave the top behind. Japan, make some noise! It's time to shine! Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He's wearing solid white. His combined combat sports record, 32 victories. No defeats, 24 of his victories coming by way of KO. Fighting out of Tokyo, Japan, presenting the current reigning Rise Kickboxing Champion of the World, Ninja Boy, Tetsunatsukawa! And he's a public fighting out of the red corner. He's wearing solid black. His professional record, 50 victories, Nova Feast, 27 of his victory coming by way of KO. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, presenting the former IBF, WBA, WBO, and WBC champion of the world.
I want to caution to keep this fight clean at all times. Protect yourself at all times. What I say, you must obey. Touch up. Good luck.
Here we go. Exhibition boxing bout. Floyd, Money Mayweather. Tension, Nasukawa. 3 minutes, three rounds. By all accounts, Tension Nasukawa is going to do whatever he can to literally knock out Floyd Mayweather. Mayweather said, I do this in my sleep. Three rounds is nothing for me. Floyd tolling with his opponent right now, just throwing, not even jabs, just tossing that left arm out. Mayweather smiling. Nasukawa, serious southpaw stance, looking for that distance.
After so, Tension is a little intimidated.
A young man taking on a veteran. Like I said earlier on, the greatest boxer of his generation. 50-0. And he's the one hunting his opponent right now. Oh, Nasukawa throwing that left. Mayweather likes it. He's smiling. Hands are up. Mayweather with a body shot there. Remember, this is a man who can... Oh, look at this. Floyd Mayweather dropping his opponent.
Three, four,
oh, my goodness. Five, Floyd Mayweather is something else, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. He is not doing good. Nasukawa is not doing good. He's can't even stand straight. Mayweather's going in there. Was Nasukawa playing possum, Frank Trigg?
Nope.
Oh, Mayweather just unloading here. Referee asking him to keep the punches up. Nasukawa trying to use his angles. Body shot by Nasukawa now. Mayweather just comes in and throws his own body shot. A beautiful right hand dropping his opponent. My goodness, the speed of Money Mayweather. Still at 41 years old, he is in the opposite corner dancing away, Frank.
Wow, he is, I mean, he's barely throwing anything behind these punches. And they're landing flush.
Nasukawa's throwing everything he possibly can. And Mayweather drops him again! The speed of Money Mayweather. Nasukawa's having an extreme ass corner. Has thrown in the towel. This fight hasn't even gone a full round. And Nasukawa's corner has thrown in the towel and said, that is enough.